Hey everybody, welcome to this episode of 90 Second Chromebook Tips and Tricks. Today I want to show you something brand new just released by Google this summer, and it is something that I think you will enjoy. So we're going to open up a new form, and when I open up this new form, I'm going to use the gear up by the send button to take me to the settings. I'm going to click quizzes, and I'm going to make this a quiz. Now I know there's another way to do it, but just in case you need a refresher on that, I wanted to show that off as well. You guys will now see this locked mode on Chromebooks option. This mode on Chromebooks will not allow students to open up a new tab or an app. Now, that does include the app of the calculator on the device. So if it is a calculator quiz, you got to make that. But it only works on Chromebooks, and it only works on managed Chromebooks. The great news is that all of our school devices are managed. Thus, you can use this with your students to help cut down on any possibility for academic dishonesty. So please make sure if you have more questions that you reach out and let me know. I'm really excited about this. I hope you're really excited about this. And let's put it to use. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Thanks for watching.